Come on, boys.
Nice. Oops.
Well, Parthy started today.
Yep. What they did is they took the lineup. They just flipped the lineups. Cool. Okay, why was that a kick? What was the foul?
Good question. I don't think we're gonna get any calls for us today, so I wouldn't even question it at this point anymore.
That's there you go.
Everything is just gonna go their way.
Oh, it's umpire again. Okay. We'll just wow. Yeah, Johnny.
Way to go, Johnny.
That kid's twice as tall as me.
I was gonna say 12.
15.
No way, Jesus Christ, even taller. Yeah. You think that's a height up top?
I know.
Wow. I was like, yeah, 12's pretty tall, but 15's been taller than these.
Oh, yeah.
6'4, 6'5.
Parth is doing better back on.
Yes. Yes. Okay, this is gonna be their better game.
I think so.
They're gonna be a walk in this game. I'm more aware of this game.
Yeah. Already, yeah. Yeah, 12 and 15. Yeah. That's a herd of giraffes called.
Is this giraffe FC? Hold on.
I mean, they're all tall. Three's tall, too.
Tough when the kid is 6'9".
Yeah. I mean, he's a head over.
Well done,
guys. Yeah, Johnny, well done, buddy.
What a hit.
Yeah.
That was a strike from about 25 yards out.
Yep.
Line drive.
Yep.
Holy cow.
Yeah.
There I go.
Well done. Kick.
Seriously, everything's been against us. That's good. We're going to get a call whatsoever.
I'm just trying to figure out what did our guys do that they didn't. Take it.
That's Parker.
Yeah, take that.
They seem much more lively this game.
Yeah. Back in. Heal it in. There. Oh, come on. Great save. That should be the goal. It's a good save, though. In traffic. Yeah, Johnny. If he was all right, the guy didn't respond. Oh well, not much for sportsmanship. What?
I think he's telling me to get out of court. Oh, flat ball. It did sound kind of goofy.
It did, yeah.
He's still checking us.
Good ball. Yes, great ball.
Great ball.
Good save. And we'll take that. That was a great series right there.
Great ball.
Love it. Oh, get it! Thank you. Take it from right there. Yep. Love it. Offsides. Yeah. That's like, there's no way he's that open in offsides.
Saw him.
Yeah.
He saw him.
Yeah. Watch this side. Yeah.
Good boy, John.
Well done. Good ball. Good ball.
Offside again?
I don't know about that. He was onside when the ball was kicked, I thought
so too, but it deflected, so I thought you couldn't offside at
that point. Yeah. Unless he was offside, came back.
Maybe?
I'm speculating now.
Yeah.
What?
What's he doing?
I don't know, but he's tall too.
Gotta go off the field?
For what?
I don't know. Great question. Oh, is that what it was? Oh, you're right. He does have shin guards.
Oh. How do you not have shin guards at this level?
Good question.
Whoops.
How did it take 15 minutes to figure that out? Even better question.
Breakaways, you got this. Just not wide enough. Be taking that. Oh, there
Great
we go.
Ball.
There we go. Just get a notification power going.
Oh, really?
With a ball up there. Oops.
Oh, I see. There's a knock down here. It's a picture. Oh, look at that. There's a, at least two of them right in the same
head. Oh, yeah. That's funny.
Look at that. One's on the water line, and one's on the. Wow.
Oh.
I think he thought one was going to go there. One went out wide.
Yeah. I was going to say that's have a shot time, but.
Yep.
Okay. Thank you. Yep. Get in tight on that.
Yeah. I like the aggression. Take it to the middle, you got fouled.
Counting it off. Rebound. Oh. Oh, for the throw.
He was out of bounds.
Yep.
Stepped over.
Stepped over. Yep.
Stepped over way too much.
It's too bad. No, there really isn't. If you're going down the line, yes, but not if you're going out.
Corner kick. Ow. It's an ace call, it's just crap.
Survey says.
What do I need to There's no whammies, no whammies.
Good ball. Get there. Too far.
Both lines are playing really well.
Yep.
In fact, everything's been down here and it's better.
Yeah. One might say this line's more efficient. And Brown. Oops. That was John, I think.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, also, it's the right thing to do.
Well, yeah, I get that, but...
Yeah. More inclined to give it to a dick than not. Offsets. Way off.
Got it on video.
Yeah. Instant replay.
Slow it down for a good thing.
Choice. And we're up. Yes.
Well done.
Excellent play.
Nice, Declan.
Well done. Get there. All right, no worries. Good ball.
Well done.
Excellent idea. Hello? Oh, guys. He flipped down
and he like this. Like smacked his,
yeah.
He didn't, nothing held him back. And
yeah,
he back.
Just, yeah.
I mean, to his credit, he was avoiding getting John.
Yeah, no, he was trying.
Yeah.
He was trying.
Oh, nice save. No, just missed. Yeah. I would go right now. Get an x-ray just to be sure. There. Oh.
This happened to a co-worker of mine.
Really?
His wife was a bus driver for Clarence. And she supposedly blacked out getting off the bus. Does not remember it. Just remembers getting helped up by someone.
Huh.
And they checked her out at the facility, right?
Yeah.
Said she was fine. Sent her home and standing invisible.
Sure.
She's complaining of severe pains that night to her husband Greg, and everything's not right. Sure shit, she goes to the hospital and she's got facial fractures and skull fractures.
Oh.
Her forehead and her face. Ryan, still to their credit.
Yep.
Not their credit, but there's no bruising. So
nobody would have known the difference.
Right, they're
yeah.
trying to piece together from different cameras that are in businesses in the area of the school district to see what might have happened.
Yep.
And I think, and I had said it before, and I think
good
she probably
ball.
Has some kind of a great.
That was awesome.
She has some kind of a heart condition.
Sure.
It looks like they're testing for that because she definitely blacked out. Whatever happened.
Yep.
They said they noticed that on average it took her about 2 minutes to get from the bus to the bus depot. That day it took her 7 minutes.
Wow.
So they know that there was some issues that she might have been having physically. So.
That's, so she might have, yeah, poor circulation or whatever. Think he is either. If that were that back when I'd already have him in the truck. Yeah. I mean, there's no give on that. That's definitely out. It's a good idea, just. Wait, 5 minutes, or 1 minute left.
That's it, really?
Yeah, and a half. What was that?
I don't know what that was. A lot of really incidental type stuff it looks like. Much contact, not really.
Like, where there is contact, I'm like, oh, they didn't call that. But then where there's barely anything.
I don't know.
saved. No. There. It is? Okay. Good. Kind of wish that it happened earlier.
Maybe he did call
his... Yeah.
Well, good hustle.
All done. Well done. That was... Yeah.
He's ECIC 2.
He played for...
St. Mary's.
Yeah, but he played for Lancaster. My great boss was the coach that with Alfred.
Yeah.
He was just... He was tiny. Lefty, first of all.
Sure, yeah.
I know the one game against the Giants back team. He scored three headers. Off corner. All three.
Yeah, crazy. Crazy.
It was nuts. No, how's that not a penalty?
How is that not a penalty?
He pushed him. How is that not a penalty?
You're going to ask the same question when you look at the replay. That's crazy. I just zoomed right in on that, too.
That's nuts. What?
That's ridiculous.
I know it's Ohio and all. Come on, but ref, right?
Jesus. Oh, man. Yep, just a little behind, yeah. Canisius.
That was Canisius, okay.
Yeah. He was ECSU runner-up.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. There. Oh! Nice great hit. Save. Wow. Great strike. Thought that was going in.
I tell you, we got the speed on this team's defense.
Yeah, oh yeah.
We have the speed on this team's defense, for sure.
That was a great save. Yeah. Gotta give him credit.
He made two great saves.
Yeah.
He made the nice stop in the middle there on the cross. And that's an odd save right there, too. Hey, come on.
There we go. get up himself, which is good, I think.
Yeah.
Nobody, yeah. Send him.
Oh. one.
It's our ball, but I still don't understand that. Look at it. Oh, love it. Yeah, buddy. Keep going. He showed him what he did. Yeah, John. All right. Tap in there. Let's go, John. Nice try, buddy. Johnny. It's not called a handball, but let's call something that didn't happen. All right. It's an Ohio ref thing. shit. First kick was gonna do something. Let's not let that happen. Yeah. Sorry.
I mean, it was too good.
1 minute. It should be 1 minute. Did we really just do a line change?
I'm surprised they let him.
I'm surprised they let him too. Yeah. Loft.